This was the scene in Grand Forks on 32nd Avenue about 1:15 p.m. on this Friday. A bit of a pile up on 32nd Avenue South near Gateway Drive. This photo sent in by an iNews viewer. Apparently no serious injuries. We have a call into police. If anyone was seriously injured, we'll have an update on this story. Again, a bit of a pile up on 32nd Avenue South on Friday afternoon by Best Buy. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.